All praise is due. All praise, all the above. Bless us highs in the favor of truth, life, likeness, and love. As the pendulum speaks, times is with the essence. Blessings is of the time's frequency, embodying the truth of belonging to more than subtextual speak. But the mind is the envision of the spiritual inception that is embodying the truth. Inception of the mind, in text of the universal respect, the system of souls, the galator, the halo connected to the minds of the universe, and the minds of the energy is the infinite and the righteous. We all that high is the testament of the times in, and the times in, man, what, right? Blessings, the favor of time sense, diamond impressive, diamonds. Energy is eclectical in the time. Blessing is the arraignment of the soul, source of warning and threat, and the life and the sacrifice of being, and the occasion of manifesting love, durable love, manifesting durable love, protected, means true, righteous, freedom, and the freedom of what it means to purpose, spiritual healing of the strife of the mind, where you can protect with a knowledgeable peace, with ancient knowledge and wisdom, with a true talk of understanding, close gods will speak, transferring the energy, manifesting creation, love, manifesting outside of yourself, blessing highs in the capable, all the heaven, capable mind, capable realm, capable services, capable sense. Don't make it a knowledgeable sin, make it a capable effort to correct, believe in correction, the miracle correction, the energy of alive and text. If anything, have mercy. But if you have to check, be knowledgeable in that peace and understanding to direct what's misled. Bring it back on focus. See the bigger picture. Alive to love again. Spiritual inception of the mind. Infinite mind is the conquest in time's session. Revelation of the promise. That purpose is energy of true existence. So blessing be the high and be the favor of the light, lightness and love. Times in, then what, right? Bang out.